Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. So, today it is time for some personal questions. Marjolein, how do you feel?
Today?
Yeah, today.
Yeah, quite good. We planned to do some jobs on the boat, but the day went a little bit different. Steve came to explain something about the SSB, and then Robert had needed some help because he had to go in the mast, so we did something different than we thought, but it's good.
And do you have corona fear?
No, not really. I think I'm careful, but like when I go to the shop I try not to touch my face and things like that, but I'm very bad at it because sometimes there's a fly or something itchy and I already touch it before I can think about it. So then I I'm a little bit scared that I maybe take it and then once we're on the sea then I get it or something.
But your brother might have corona and your parents are a little bit on age, so doesn't make you afraid?
Not afraid, but my parents aren't old yet, but they are close to the risk category, like the risk age. So I hope they won't get it.
Yeah, because a few days ago we got a message from a friend that died. He was in the 70s, but it's kind of hard to get it so close. But I have good hope that he is with the Lord now, so that's nice.
Yeah, it's really a serious disease. First, actually, we didn't think that it was so serious. We thought it's just a flu. But then when we read all the news and the stories from Italy, we saw that it's really serious and we became a little bit scared. That was the point that we wanted to go back to the Netherlands. But now I think we are cautious and we know that our family back in the Netherlands is taking caution as well. So yeah, that's all you can do.
Yep, that's it. And these were some thoughts on the coronavirus and how it affects us. And it would be nice if you let us know in the comments below the video how you cope with the situation. And now we have our weekend. Tomorrow and the day after we will not post a video. And Monday we will be back with a new video. And it will be about our preparations to leave Egypt and to go south to Sudan. And I hope it will be Thursday or Friday. I wish you all a good Easter weekend and peace out.